Hello friends, I'm Sambita. Welcome to my channel. Today's lessons for all my little friends, parents and teachers. Today, I will show you how to draw candy. For this, we need pencil and oil pastel colors. So, let's get started. At first, make an oval like an egg. And then upside make a straight line like this. And downside same. And same another side, the straight line. And these two points join with curve line. Another same two point join with curve zigzag line. Now inside make a straight line and another line like this. And now small line two here and two same here. Now our drawing is complete. Now time for color. So I'm using deep orange color. Now I'm using deep red color. Another side I am using the same color. Now I am using golden yellow. That side is complete. The same color I'm using another side. Now our color is complete. Now time for shading with black. For shading I use black, little bit, not whole, otherwise it will get spoiled. So I'm using just little bit black. It looks more brighter than before. Our candy is ready. If you think my video may help you to draw, please share with your friends. Like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you on our next video. Till then, bye-bye.